Hey guys, welcome back to Healthy Home Mama. Today I have a video for you on a whole house deep clean. I'm taking you along as I deep clean my whole house. If you are new here, my channel is all about healthy living, homemaking, productivity, and family life. So if you like that kind of thing, hit the link below to subscribe. And if you like this video today, give it a thumbs up. So like I said, I'm taking you guys along as I deep clean my whole house. I actually have been in canning season right now. And so for the past probably 3 or 4 weeks, I haven't been able to do my weekly cleaning. So weekly cleaning for me consists of things like mopping, doing my bathroom, cabinets, as you're seeing here, that I'm cleaning. Everything basically that you will see in today's video, I haven't done for the past 3 to 4 weeks. This is the longest that I have ever gone without cleaning those areas of my house. And so it was driving me absolutely insane. And so I took a Saturday and I just decided to clean everything. And I thought I might as well record and show you guys the whole process and the satisfaction that comes from having a clean house at the end of it all. So like I said, I've been canning the past few weeks and I only have a couple more weeks of that left to go. So I'm very excited to be at the tail end of that and then get back into my weekly cleaning routine. And anyways, as you can see here, I am cleaning my cabinets, my countertops, everything like that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and clean out my fridge. And I do have to say, you will see a lot of boxes just kind of sitting around. So we are in the process of moving, and so I have a lot of things boxed up. Not a lot, but I have some things boxed up, and they're in the corners of the rooms. So it's kind of driving me nuts, but if you are wondering, that is what the boxes that you will see in some of the bedrooms are. Okay, wow. 6 hours later and I'm officially done with the entire house and it feels so, so good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. How do you structure your cleaning days? This is, like I said, not typical for me, but it did feel so good to get the entire house cleaned and everything back in order. And I am going to now be able to keep up with my cleaning routine because, like I said, I'm at the end of my canning. So super excited for that. Anyways, I will see you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I will see you back here real soon. Bye.